doesn't burn out.
Ask everybody in the house. Hey,
I didn't
1864, Ford came out with the Thunderbolt. That was a 64 Fairlane with a 427 side over the hill called Detroit Steel. Shuts off half track. It was up easy front. Still up.
See what B gonna do. Is he old truck right there?
Tells you what number.
After you make a few passes, always check your bolts on your crank trigger wheel, always. And then just, you take a business card, fold it to three, and that's the top one you need on the gas on the crank. You got my number. If you're stuck on something, you can call me.
I have parked my car and be like a 16. Like when he's just sitting, it's
that's
like,
okay.
Okay, you I didn't know that. That.
It's when you're on it driving, and if
it
that's
it, 10.
Then you're up to 10, and 10 is fast. You can actually take some fuel out of it.
10, 11.
You can get it to around 11.5, 11.8, you're good.
Yeah, I didn't know
because
I'm like, damn, I wonder if it's running
high. How much boost are you running? Up top, like maximum.
We don't know, honestly.